Today at CRKT, we're going to take a look at the Terzoula HWY Rescue Knife, designed by legendary knife maker Bob Terzoula in Albuquerque, New Mexico. This is an at-the-ready fixed blade equipped with life-saving extras, useful for law enforcement, EMTs, firefighters, and emergency professionals. Bob was approached by local members of the Highway Patrol. They asked him to design a multi-purpose tool they could attach to their body armor and gear and always have ready to go while on duty. The overall length of the tool is approximately 6.6 inches. The blade itself is just under 3 inches. The whole knife is one slab of stainless steel, including the weight-saving, skeletonized handle, and it's finished with a corrosion-resistant bead blast finish. It's also worth noting that it's super lightweight. The whole system here weighs a little under 2 ounces, and that includes the sheath. The tough glass-reinforced nylon sheath has a backside that is industrial strength fabric designed for hook and loop to affix to the front of emergency responder and police uniforms. The sheath features a strap cutter here and two replacement blades that are tucked into the sheath. So when you're in an emergency situation, you'll never have to worry that it won't slice right through seatbelts and straps quickly. There is also a competent glass breaker at the top of the sheath that will shatter standard passenger side windows. If you're ever in New Mexico, keep an eye out for the Terzoula HWY Rescue Knife on police and EMT and emergency professional uniforms. Join our social media community. Use hashtag confidence in hand. Thank you for choosing to carry CRKT Knives and Tools.